College of Business Administration offers academic programs that are designed to develop the students into business professionals that possess the knowledge and skills to make a difference in the business world. One that has the capability to make business decisions even in the face of challenges brought about by the very dynamic business environment. With that in mind, the Lyceum of the Philippines University offers the following business programs under the College of Business Administration. Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, majors in Operations Management, Marketing Management, Human Resource Development Management, Management Accounting, Bachelor of Science in Customs Administration, Bachelor of Science in Real Estate Management, Bachelor of Science in Management Accounting, and Bachelor of Science in Entrepreneurship with specialization in Aesthetics Industry Management. Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. This program trains students to become professional accountants, capable of contributing to the development of the accountancy profession, and use accounting information to formulate decisions. For most, the BSA program of LPU Cavite prepares students to pass the CPA licensure examination and hones them for a lifelong career in the accounting profession. Graduates of BS Accountancy from LPU Cavite are capable of working in the industry as general accounting staff, internal audit staff, and cost accountant, among others. Upon receiving the CPA license, they may work as internal auditor, internal audit manager, accounting manager, chief accountant, or controller upon accumulating work experiences. CPAs may engage themselves into public practice by putting up their own accounting office or in partnership with other CPAs and render services as external auditor, tax consultants, management accountant, and other services. CPAs in education may work as faculty members, program chair, or dean of the College of Business Administration. Like in the industry, BSA graduates may work as financial accountants, internal auditor, chief accountant, or controller in an educational institution. CPAs and accountancy graduates may also work in government agencies like the Bureau of Internal Revenue, the Commission on Audit, the Budget Management Office, and others. Bachelor of Science in Customs Administration. This academic program offered at the Lyceum of the Philippines University is designed to train students in the area of customs and tariff administration, leading to acquiring a license as customs broker. A graduate of BS Customs Administration may work in the Bureau of Customs, in brokerage companies, freight and forwarding companies, or even the academe as a professor. Additionally, a licensed broker may put up his own brokerage firm and start an import and export business. Of course, not discounting the possibility of rising up in the ladder of position in the Bureau of Customs. Bachelor of Science in Management Accounting. This is an accounting program that offers the same training as in the BS Accountancy program. Although the focus of preparation is to prepare the graduates to walk through the career path of management accountants, graduates of this program may also work as general accountants, cost accountants, and management accountants. Graduates of BS Management Accounting may opt to take certification exam as a certified management accountant. A holder of the certificate may render a variety of management advisory services to different companies. Bachelor of Science in Business Administration. The primary objective of the program is to develop the students to become business owners and acquire the necessary knowledge and skills towards the creation of a holistic business person. Graduates of BS Administration, regardless of its major field of study, may put up their own businesses along the area of expertise because they have been trained to operate a business. As an employee, graduates of Operations Management may work in any type of business, especially in a manufacturing company. The Marketing Management graduate may be employed in advertising companies or in the marketing department or sales department of merchandising businesses. On the other hand, graduates of Human Resource Development Management is destined to join the HRD of any company. With hard work and dedication to work, an Operations Management graduate may climb to the position of Operations Manager, Quality Controller, and other similar positions. The Marketing Management graduate may be promoted as a Marketing Manager, Sales Manager, or Advertising Manager in a company he works with, while graduates of HRDM may eventually become an HR Manager or Director. Graduates of BSBA may apply to any academic institution to become members of the Faculty of Instructions in the College of Business Administration. Bachelor of Science in Entrepreneurship with specialization in Aesthetics Industry Management. As the name of the program implies, this academic program will train the students to become entrepreneurs in the field of aesthetics and its allied industries. The students are taught the principles and procedures concerning the management of businesses focused on delivering aesthetics to its customers. Though the aesthetics industry has been in our midst for quite some time as a sunshine industry, a bachelor's program specifically designed to manage this type of businesses is the latest among the programs offered under the College of Business Administration. Surely, graduates of this program will have a place in the aesthetics business as an entrepreneur or as an employee of many businesses along this line. Likewise, being graduates of BSBA in entrepreneurship, they may also open businesses in another field or work as an employee of any business in any country. Similar to the other career destinations enjoyed by BA graduates, becoming a faculty member in an academic institution is also a good alternative. Bachelor of Science in Real Estate Management. If you want to engage in real estate brokerage and real estate selling, the BS Real Estate Management provides the knowledge and skills you want. This academic program offered by LPU Cavite endeavors to give to the students what they need in the area of real estate development and marketing. The program teaches the students the ins and outs of the real estate industry, which is one of the fastest developing industries in the country. Included in the objectives of the program is to prepare the students to pass the real estate brokerage examination, which gives the students a license to perform brokerage functions in the real estate industry. Graduates of this program may be employed in real estate companies, either as personnel or real estate agents. They may also put up their real estate company and render services as agents, brokers, or consultants. The academic institutions at the moment are in need of real estate management graduates who would like to teach. Achievements. The College of Business Administration is proud of the achievements of its graduates and students of the different programs under its wing. A graduate of BS Customs Administration placed number 10 in the Customs Broker Licensure Examination given in November of 2017. In the October 2014 CPA Licensure Examination, one of the BS Accountancy graduates landed number 18. And again in October 2018, a BSA graduate garnered 18th place in the CPA Licensure Examinations. In the two licensure examinations mentioned above, graduates registered passing rates of above national passing percentage in every examination given since the first batch took the examination in 2014. Just recently, in February of the current year, a 2019 BSA graduate achieved the number 9 rank in the Certified Tax Technical Examination. For two consecutive years, marketing management students have won first place in the Comm Guild 2018 and 2019 TV Commercial Contest. A marketing management graduate is now a successful entrepreneur with her beauty product lines which her company manufactures and distributes. An operations management graduate is an owner of a manufacturing company located in FCIE Dasmariñas, Cavite. Proudly, a substantial number of graduates from the College of Business Administration already hold managerial positions in their respective companies.